One day chart up tayo. Probably will be forming the handle. Okay? Yung handle natin, sinukat na rin natin yung retracement para sa inyo. We're doing the works, no? And the guidance para sa lahat ng nasa front seat. Siyempre, kayo bahala pumindot ng buy and sell button. So, eto po ang tinitignan nating possible retracement kung gagawa ng handle tong orange lines natin. This is 16585 to 16737739. Yan yung area na pwedeng pagtalbugan ng Bitcoin price. So, yan po yan, no? Possible cup and handle in the next 2 days, yung orange lines, no? Next few days. So, yan po ang pwedeng mangyari. Ano ang possible target niyan? Yung cup and handle na yan. Kung magbe-break yan to the upside, measured move will take us probably somewhere here, somewhere out there. 17.2 area. Does it make sense? Yes. Previous resistance. May supply zone ba tayo dyan? Wala tayong nakikita masyadong supply zone dito. Nandito yung next supply zone natin. Pero baka sa 15 minutes meron. Susubukan natin silipin niya sa front seat. So yan po ang macro ng Bitcoin. Follow and like for more updates.